Sis.
Ryan.
Sorry, sis. I screwed up. I just wanted to help you. I didn't know it would lead to this.
It's okay, Ryan.
They lied to me. They said they'd give me in 540.
Ryan.
The Prophet lied too.
Ryan.
And what happened to my eye? Don't blame yourself. That was an accident.
Listen. I know. Let's go home. Okay?
The Council has instructed to retain base security.
Is that so? Okay. Then 06, put this on.
If I don't listen to them, Ryan's life could be at stake. I've got to take the risk. All right. I'll cooperate.
Very well. You've made a smart decision. This is finished. Next, we're going to deal with C. How does it feel to be yourself again?
I seem to have forgotten something.
Water under the bridge now, see?
Why save me?
She asked me to look out for you.
I see. So the girl kept something in reserve, huh?
Leave it, see?
The data is stable. We can wake 06 up.
seemed to be all right. Looks like he wasn't lying. I guess I'd better go and see that doctor person.
Are you really?
Congratulations. The power is now all yours. And Flores. We'll keep our promise. Go now. Enjoy your new life.
As radiant as an emerald, right?
Yep.
The ocean during the day. So different from the videos I saw. And now here I am, hearing the sound of the waves and smelling the sea breeze. Darling, it's great to be alive.
This is an abandoned base that my sister, Ryan, and I found. When I was in school, I often came here to relax. I love the seashore. And I knew you'd like it.
I really do! Now I'm Secret Base Beach Club member two! Oh yeah!
Ayane, don't you think that everything feels different? After all that happened.
Different?
Yeah. Like, nothing will ever be the same again.
You're worried about the future? I got it all figured out. Wanna hear?
All right.
It's really simple. I just want to have more adventures with Anne and the Valiant and Gallant.
Valiant and Gallant?
Of course. Girls can possess those virtues too. When you defeat enemies, pushing yourself to the max, you're radiating like a fairy tale knight in shining armor. Not only are you brave, you're never scared. Self-sacrificing, ready to help the weak and the defenseless. You're honest, righteous. Aren't each of those virtues the very example of chivalry?
Enough with the flattering.
Darling, you are blushing again. So, tell me, what's your dream?
Me? I haven't thought it through yet. So many things.
Don't stress, darling. The road is long but full of surprises. Just make sure you don't forget the most important thing.
What's that?
To always stay with your family, friends, and the most talented hacker of the century. Ayane Misuno!
Yes, of course.
Well, you agree? It's hugging time.
What? Why?
My way of thanking you. What else could it be?
No need.
When I tried to hug you with my projection, it pushed me away. And now that we are finally together, you still refuse me. My heart is broken.
She fell asleep before I even finished speaking. Let's call it a day.